Guys, it's me, Shadow Lad 4. Oh my gosh. So, where we left off yesterday, we made some module things. But now, at the moment, we gotta figure things out. So, So this is going to be our timer place. So what we need is... one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two light bulbs to indicate either it's AM or PM. Okay. Okay. Then we're gonna need timer module. Okay, so I need some... oh, I need one. Really, you need... I wish the snot would get out of my throat. Like, jeez. So that's set up for now. I also gotta have fun to somehow make it zero. Timer module. Okay, so... timer input. What's this thing? Oh, stop. Okay. Oh. So I don't think this clock is gonna have military time. Once I figure out how to do that, then I'll do it. But I'm just gonna stick with basic time. So if there's one, then I'll need two flip flops. I'm gonna put them like over here. I know I'm gonna need them, so one. Okay. So if save. So it's in a T flip flop. Let's see it again. Okay, so the preset and the clear. So okay, so I can have, but if this is disabled, two T clock, right? Well, that's disabled. Yeah, okay. Okay. So because these are the input timers, right? Oh. Oh, because I'm going to have because I'm going to have zero. One. So if this is not plugged in, then a timer. Well, then the light bulb plus Oh, light? Well, no, I don't think, because it's going to be over here. So, that would be that. That would be that. So if I click that. Okay, yeah, because it's going to stay at zero when that's clicked. Okay. Which sucks that you can't have multiple outputs, like, connected. Which actually really sucks. So yeah, if I have one, that's zero, and that's one. Yeah, okay. And then just everything is that. And that's no. Then this, what is it? Then this one would be one. Okay. So that would be 2, and this would be 3. Right. Yeah, okay. So if this is not clicked, then yeah. Okay. So if this is clicked, okay, so that's just save. Wait a second. But okay, let's see here. So if so, that'd be 0. Okay, so if I delete that and turn on that. Okay, it's not that. Oh, okay. So if that's true, because now that'll wait, do these need buffer gates? This will be your first. Well, first we need to instead of that, do that and put that as no, not that. And put that as that, and then delete that, then okay, save. Okay, this is gonna get more complicated. Of course it is. So if I have this, just a light. No. And a constant. And a light. Well, I want two lights, actually. That's weird. Okay. Let's look at this. So what's different? Actually, sorry, I had to do something. Yeah, we gotta figure this out. So, would it fix if I got a not gate? And did that work? No. One, two, three. Because once I've figured out this, then I can figure out all of them. Yeah, no, because they have to all be, okay, so I think what we have to do is, Okay, so that's that. So if knot and so an and a knot, so that's that, and that's that, and that's that, and that's that, and then if I have this with this, no. Save. But now it's not working properly, right? Okay. Okay, that's great. I figured it out. Whew. So complicated. So this one is for... Cancel. Oh, yeah. Also, great. Okay, because I gotta delete these and put them in order. So, zero. One. Two. So this one is zero. This one is one. No, I think this one is one, right? Let me see, I forget. Yeah, that's one. Okay. Oh my gosh. After I get... Because once I get all this settled, then I can have some type of fun. Exit. So that's 0 and 1. Okay. So once 0 Because after we get to 9 and that takes over, we gotta somehow reset the whole thing. Why does it not tell me the time? So yeah, this is 1, this is 1, this is 0, 0, 1, because this will then go into a different module, which will go to, yeah, because I need to make that module next. I got 0 and 1. Now I probably need a T flip flop, some other things. So, and this will be this. So now I, cause 0 and 1, I kinda have to have it like that. Now I gotta figure out how to. Okay, no, cause yeah. So I'll need that. Okay, no. So that. Because, well, and gate. So if, oh, wait. What's this? Okay, so if this and that, then that. Okay. So I have to somehow get one light at a time. Right now, there's multiple lights. But I need to somehow get one light for every tick for things. But I can't figure it out at this very moment. Because I'm too tired. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, like it. It's not difficult. And if you are new and you liked it, subscribe if you want. And if you are new, if you just subscribed or have been subscribed and still, then yeah, click that bell. If you haven't already, so you don't miss any videos. By the way, this is the last day of the 3-episode weekend, because today is Sunday, and next weekend, well, it depends on how much I record. If I record enough to get 3 videos every day, then yeah. It's not like I'm gonna be recording this like every day of the week, because why the fuck not? Oh, and if you want to donate to me, you can. It's in the description. And join the Discord, where you get exclusive content that I still have lots to put on there that I keep forgetting to put there. Anyways, see you guys later.